oxygen in the Saturn system?
I sure can.
Well, the spacecraft is in an excellent state of health, and to the scientists' delight, the background sequence is working flawlessly, and all of the instruments are operating nominally. Today, starting about noon, we'll have a playback of the Titan data. It'll take about 2.5 hours, and there'll be images interspersed throughout. And as we said previously, we're flying by Titan at about 200,000 miles. This is the closest we've had since we saw Titan in the 1980s with Voyager 1 and Voyager 2. If, as far as science discoveries and science firsts include, where did the extra oxygen suddenly come from in the Saturn system?
Closely enough, you can see spots merging. One happened right there. You can see some convective storms appear, like that bright thing that's appearing.